the best feuds of the PG era was the 2017 feud between the Usos and the New Day. The feud highlighted how special tag team wrestling can be when it's presented in the correct manner. Their rivalry was so special that the two teams would even have a classic Hell in a Cell match to end the feud. However, although there was a Hell in a Cell match included in the feud, the most notable moment of the feud came during a rap battle segment on the episode of SmackDown. During the rap battle, the Usos stated, "Let's just keep it PG, you know what's good.
Just don't get all rated R like your boy Xavier Woods."
The comment was in reference to Woods' illicit tape with Paige that was leaked online years prior. It was unknown if WWE management knew about the inclusion of the line, as it was edited out of the YouTube upload shortly after, which implies that it was a non-scripted line and seriously pushed the boundaries of a WWE PG product.